What I'm telling the young people is that you're not wealthier by being in the urban area with a white-collar job sitting at a desk. I tell the kids, you can still study and become a doctor. You can still work behind a desk, but make sure you're equipped for it. And to be equipped for it means in the urban area to be financially secure.